Good morning. Let's get up. I'm not so sleepy today, but I can always sleep 1 hour, 2 hour more, but not do that because it's soon 9 a.m. I'm not going to sleep till 11 or 12 a.m. Yes, the sun shine a bit, so it will be hot again. Yes, it will be hot again, but not outside, but inside my apartment. But the temperature have dropped a bit. So I did move all these boxes there. I did throw two boxes of stuff to the garbage. So now all these boxes is empty, but I need something to drink because I've been sleeping and I'm very thirsty. Every day I'm very thirsty. And I did eat a little food last night, cheese and marmalade. So I have a video about that in English. So this video is just about I'm getting up, sleepy in the morning. So it's Tuesday, Monday, Tuesday, day before Wednesday. So we need Wednesday and Thursday. Because Thursday morning, I'm getting my pension. And Friday, I have to pay my bills. So I did not spend any money on my credit cards this month. So my payment dropped like $20, 148 Danish kroners. So I had to pay, I had to get down this down to zero. Yes, 700 Danish is $100 American dollars. So I still need to pay 3,155 Danish kroners divided 7. I still need $450. Yes, that's not my debt, that's my payment every month. My payment is much bigger. It's still many thousands of dollars. So still have many days, just Thursday, so tomorrow, Wednesday and Thursday morning. Then pay bills Friday. So just need to be happy about every month I'm able to pay my bills, and I still got apartments. Many people that don't have apartment, they don't have a home. Many people in Europe or United States, they don't have a home and they don't have income. They're supposed to get a work, get a job. No, if you're young and not sick or ill or mentally ill, you're supposed to find a job, find a work, or to take an education, or to start a business, to start a a business and sell something and make some money. Selling foods or selling items. Yes, need the lid for garbage. Let's fix my beds. So I have no boxes, so now I can walk here. No dishwash. It's not so hot today, so take my socks on. So still need a few more days. So just doing something today and tomorrow. Waiting for my pension and they pay my bills. So then have to pay bills rest of year 2023. And not spending money, credit cards, then my payment will drop every month. Then of course I cannot go down to the money machine, the ATM, and withdraw like $500. Cannot do that, so I have to go around without any money really. The next many months I need to wait to my debt, to my payments, to my debt had dropped, because this money I can get. When this debt is to zero, I will have this $450 more every month. Then I can start to saving a little bit and go travel later, do stuff I like to do in life, get the driver license. Yes. Let's stop the video.